the stray dog in the fifth ward. And she wants to.